Everyone, welcome back to a new episode of Let's Catch a Train. Today's special episode brings us right here to Steamtown National Park, because today, May 14th, is the return of train rides. On deck to perform is Baldwin Locomotive Works number 26, which will be pulling the Scranton Limited runs, and also Nickel Plate number 514 doing the caboose hops. Now, the last train rides offered here is back in December of 2019, so it's been about 2.5 years since train rides have been offered to the public, and it's been a long awaited return, and I wanted to make sure to be here today to document it and share it with all of you. So all I can ask you to do is to sit back, relax, and come along with me as we catch some more trains. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's official. Steam is officially back at Steamtown. 26 is put away in the roundhouse for the night, and the first day of train rides was a success with a little mishap of the turntable this morning, but the crew got it taken care of. Had a great day capturing in all the different locations. Very sunburned, but it is part of the experience. Hopefully you enjoyed the footage. If you did, please give the video a thumbs up and invite you to check the description down below for some playlists that will take you to some more train activity and train action and train related videos. And that being said, thanks so much for watching, and until next time, I'll see you real soon in the next video.